Yeah, and that was our dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.